Bad bitch and she from Chinatown. Hop in the whip, spit out fast, dodge your rounds. Smoke on her gas and I'll be serving all the pounds. Give me sipping the honey.
Yo, check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, it cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part. Yo, tell me when you're ready to head out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hand here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we going out.
Oh, okay. You just be careful out there, all right? We got more cars coming in early, too.
Will do, boss. Damn, dude only cares about his business. I hear there's some sick race routes planned tonight. Let's tear the lake up. This out. Some chick is live streaming about the mayor. Alec just shot me a link.
Alec?
Yeah, you know, the guy from that thing.
Shh,
she's on.
What's up, Lakeshore? Okay, so tonight's live stream will expose the corruption behind the no-nonsense for nonsense policy. Cute name, right? But there's nothing cute about what's happening to the people of this city. Look, we have insider information that will finally expose this administration and how they are the real criminals of Lakeshore. But first, do you like your mattress?
Oh, shit. I think I hate my mattress.
Yo, what would you say if I told you there was a way to make some cash besides racing?
I'd say I like both my kidneys.
Nothing serious yet, but my boy Alec could be looking for a driver.
Hold on, remind me. Alec is...
Friend I rolled with from before. We were in the same foster home. Damn, you see the buy-ins on some of these races?
Danielle is about to show you how to race. not hot.
Terminate this pursuit, dispatch. Suspect got away.
Yo, I heard from Alec. He's legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
A hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for us.
How come I never met him before?
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, all right?
All right.
As I said, we came up in the system together. He looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart. But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. I trust you. You know that.
We gonna kill it. It's on.
That racer isn't slowing down, man. Patrol joining the others, dispatch.
I think we did it.
I have eyes on that 2440.
Keep up with us.
new Lake Lab episode just dropped.
And that is why you should never feed a possum ice cream. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up. But anyway, for those of you who are just joining us, we're focusing on the recent revelations that Mayor Stevenson's sister holds a prominent role on the board of Waterside Construction. Yeah, the company that has been awarded the largest renovation contract in Lakeshore history. You know, I think it's safe to say we can file that under conflict of interest, right guys? On today's episode, I'll be looking at how this was allowed to go through without facing the public.
Wait, why shouldn't you feed a possum ice cream?
Pursuit of those suspects, dispatch. Patrol ready to help you guys.
No one races during the day on Saturday. They save it for the big event.
Copy that.
Let's meet at the garage tomorrow night. Bring your A game.
It's the only game I got.
Oh.
Looks like Alec might be at the meetup. Let's make sure we impress out there.
All right. Just locked in some more clients. Word's getting out about this garage.
Great. I'm happy for you.
Happy for us? I wouldn't be here without you two. This garage isn't just a business. It's a family.
That must be why we get minimum wage.
There's a bunch of cars needing a tune-up. You game?
Yeah, sure thing.